Okay, hopefully you can hear my voice, you can hear the music from the game, and you can see the game, and you can see me. All these four things coming together, because apparently this game does not want to be captured by Steam, or sorry, by Streamlabs. This game is very adamant that it does not want to be captured, so I had to pull a little bit of wizardry. We'll see how this goes. Anyway, I think I last played this game when it was called Sequence, and it was a fun little DDR-type adventure game. Came out before Crypt of the Necrodancer, and it had a few interesting things to it. So I don't remember what the hell I was doing, so I'm going to start a new game. Sure, we'll go with medium, why not? Sounds good. Can I change slots? Save slot? Oh, okay, I see. Very interesting, okay. I'm also working with new speakers, new headphones, new microphone position, basically new every audio thing. So, who knows how this is going to play out. Voice acting is no? Okay. Okay, script writing is pretty good. Nostalgic! Let's do the training. Yeah, there's voice acting. You can't hear it? Weird. Okay. But you can hear the music. Okay. Yeah. Pleasant kind of ambient-y music. Okay, well, you aren't missing too much with the lack of voice acting. Yep. All right. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Ah. Bowel emptying. All right. Okay, battle completed. That's what I remember. DDR across three fields for attacking, defending, and casting spells. Yay, XP! Ha! Okay. Yay, obsidian! Heh. I was just surprised a creepy tentacle monster was carrying around an exclusive igneous. There we go. Volcanic byproduct. Like another spell slot. Butter knife. Bronze armor is good. Iridescent battle axe. Okay. Ironic armor. Butter knife. This item is fairly abstract. You're not quite sure what it looks like. Yeah. Touché. Ooh, harsh. Always rolling a one is a crit fail. Ah. There we go. That's pretty cool. Let's also use that. Okay, I guess we can't. They really are. Oh, hey, yeah. I'm sorry. Didn't realize that that was in the way. No. That is not at all what I want to do. I want to move you. Why? Why are you doing this to me? Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, because you're locked, that's why. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Okay. So I'm using a keyboard here, which does not apparently have convenient left or right bumper things. Okay. All right, let's actually move arc light to there, Azure Wind to there. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, can I heal? Yes. Cool. Good for me. Oh no. Okay. Let's try this spheric again. That was too fast. Cool. Okay. Okay. And what am I actually going for here? Key the first needs hipster cotton, a bottomless pit, and rubber cement. Okay. Dusk till dawn is not a spell I know. Okay. And what does it need? Obsidian and a bottomless pit. Okay. Well then. Well, let's try you. Okay, just before I took damage. And hey, rubber cement and grape juice. Oh joy. All right. Well, this is the other thing, I guess. So there we go. Should have timed that one a bit better. Oh dear. Oh, wrong button. All right, come on. Oh no. There we go. All right. Let's see what I got. Ah, of course. Oh, right. I can actually heal myself, too. Ha! How about that? Or I could try forging an iridescent bottle axe. Fallout scroll? You know, I really hate that butter knife, so let's try this. Alright, 2/3 chance of success. Let's do it. Yay! Good for me. And now, can I desynth it? Oh, okay, that's cool. Let's see if I can heal myself a little bit here. Oh. Full, huh? Okay. Oh, that has to get to a certain point. I see. It's gonna take a little while to get there. That kind of sucks. Okay. Go. All right, obsidian and grape juice, just like you find in dungeons. Absolutely. All right, let's see what we have here. The holiday wampa. Try that again. Bottomless pit and a magic staff. Hey, good for me. All right. So what do I have? I've got a magic staff. Okay, magic staff is definitely worse than the battle axe. Cool. Scroll. Alright, so I can try and forge some ironic armor. Yeah, there we go. Let's give that a try. 2/3 chance. See how we do with that. Hey! Good for me. Okay. I still need everything there. I wasted that all. Okay. So everything is at odds now. Well, except for the Dusk Till Dawn scroll. Okay. I need everything from here. Okay. Cool. Got everything. And now I leveled up again. That means I can try synthing this. Wow, that increased a lot, but it's twice the XP. Yeah. All right, let's go for that. Cool. Percent accuracy or better. Oh, that's a pretty heavy XP cost. Let's wait a little bit on that. All right, what do we have here? Oh! I was so focused on getting the mono back. Lame. Alright. That's gonna come, of course, at a time when they're going to do damage to me. Yep, right there. Okay. Okay, there we are. Straw man. Don't know what that's for, but okay. Oh, let's try you again. I'm remembering this. Okay. Ooh, an experience gem. Okay. Yeah, I'll take that. I can make key the first. But why would I? All right. Let's try this. I got this. Here we go. Thank you. if I left all of the other arrows to just pass by now, I think I would still get the required amount. Okay. Yes! Fallout! Which I assume summons a dog called Dog Meat or something, right? Okay, so I can make the key. I still kind of want a Dusk Till Dawn scroll, though. But let's make a key. Alright, wait, what am I spending here? 65 as a base. Yeah, okay. I feel comfortable with that. See if I make it. Of course I won't. Hey, I did. Okay. Cool. Let's see about a couple of these bottomless pits here. Just need to beat two of these guys. Of course, it's a little later than I want it to be, but hopefully we can get this done quickly. Oh, nuts. Okay. No, I'll take that damage. Ah! Take that. Alright, bottomless pit, magic staff, excellent. Good for me. And still know what the third thing is from that guy. We'll get another bottomless pit from this guy. He attacks again. There we go. And there we go. Hey, another bottomless pit. All right. Gear, now we can get that Dust Till Dawn scroll. Yeah, might as well. Cool. Back up. Obtain a 30-note combo on rapid fire. Okay. Yeah, I think I can do this. Watch me suck at this. It's gonna happen. Oh. Max combo 29, no. Psyched myself out. There we go. Yay. I did it. Cool. I think I no longer have. Oh, yes, decent view for experience points. Thank you. I no longer have those spell set. Ah, damage over time. Okay. Okay. There we go. Let's see how this casts. Okay. Cool. All right. Well, let's go ahead and unlock the door and see what's next. Ha! No. Okay. Ooh, red, okay. Ah! Alright. Nice, okay. Ha! Okay, that's a lot of stuff. All right. And I think that we will call it here for tonight.